Today we'll solve examples on Taylor series method. First example, there are two sections. First example A section, use Taylor series method to find y at x equal to 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, considering terms up to the third degree, given that dy by dx is equal to x square plus y square and y of 0 is equal to 1. In the second section, compute y of 0.1. So solution, what they have asked, we are given with the differential equation dy by dx is equal to x square plus y square and y of 0 initial condition as 1, means when x is equal to 0, y is 1, it means. So we need to now construct Taylor series expansion for when x is 0.1, 0.2 and 0.3. So for this, first write on the Taylor series expansion. So Taylor series expansion of y of x is given by y of x is equal to y of x naught plus x minus x naught into y dash of x naught plus x minus x naught whole square divided by 2 factorial into y double dash of x naught plus x minus x naught whole cube by 3 factorial y triple dash of x naught, so on. Now this is the general formula for Taylor's expansion. Now by the data given, what is given? X naught, initial condition is given, x naught is 0, when x naught is 0, y naught is 1, and we are given with a differential equation, that is a dy by dx, that is y dash dy by dx is what? X square plus y square. Now the given equation we may write as y of x is equal to, we know x naught, so this above series will be written in the form y of 0 plus x minus x naught. In the place of x naught substitute 0, we left with x, so x into y dash of 0 plus x square divided by 2 factorial y double dash of 0 x cube by 3 factorial y triple dash of 0. Call this as equation 1. And why we stopped here for y triple dash? Because in the question it is mentioned that we considering the terms up to the third degree. That's why for the third degree we stop. So now to write the expansion, what we need to add? So we need to find y of 0 is already given. So we need to find y dash of 0, y double dash of 0 and y triple dash of 0. So for this we use the given differential equation. So we need to compute y of y dash of 0, y double dash of 0 and y triple dash of 0. So consider the given equation, that is y dash is equal to x square plus y square. So y dash of 0 means what? Wherever x is there, we need to substitute 0. So it becomes 0 square plus, since y is a function of x, we write y of 0 whole square. So it becomes 0 plus, what is y of 0? Y of 0 is 1. So it is 1, hence it is 1. So y dash of 0 will be 1. So to get y double dash, we need to differentiate y dash. So differentiating y dash with respect to x, we have y double dash, that is 2x plus 2y into y dash. So we want y double dash. So y double dash of 0 is equal to 2 times of 0 plus 2 times of y of 0 into y dash of 0. So it is 0 plus y of 0 is 1, y dash of 0 is also 1. So it is 2. Therefore, y double dash of 0 is 2. Similarly, y triple dash. How will you get? We need to differentiate y double dash with respect to x. So we get y triple dash, that is 2x is what? It is 2 plus 2 into y into y dash. So apply the product rule. So it becomes y, differentiation of y dash is y double dash, plus differentiation of y is y dash and y dash as it is. So this is nothing but 2 plus 2 times y into y double dash plus y dash square. So it is, so now we want y double triple dash of 0. So it is 2 plus 2 times of y of 0, y double dash of 0 plus y dash of 0 whole square. And this is main bracket. So 2 plus 2, y of 0 is 1 into y double dash of 0 is 2 plus y dash of 0 is 1 whole square. So when you simplify, 2 plus 2, 1 into 2, 2, and this is 1. So 2, 2 plus 1, 3, 3 into 2, 6. So 2 plus 6, so it is 8. Means what? Y triple dash of 0 will be 8. So now we got all the values. Substituting all these values in equation 1, we get y of x is equal to y of 0 is 1 plus x into y dash of 0 is again 1 plus x square by 2 y double dash of 0 is 2 plus x cube by 3 factorial means 6 y triple dash of 0 is 8. So it becomes y of x is equal to 1 plus x square plus 4 x cube by 3. This is called Taylor's series expansion. Up to third degree term, and we need to compute y of x for the values. So we need to put x is equal to 0.1, 0.2, 0.3 in the same, this in the above equation. In this equation, we need to put x as, once x as 0.1, once 0.2 and once 0.3. So thus we have y of 0.1. It will be 1 plus 0.1 plus 0.1 whole square 4 times 0.1 cube divided by 3. When you simplify this, you will get 1.111 3 as y of 0.1. Similarly, y of 0.2, 1 plus 0.2 plus 0.2 whole square, 4 times 0.2 cube by 3. It will be, when you simplify, the answer will be 1.2507. This is y of 0.2 and y of 0.3 is equal to 1 plus 0.3 plus 0.3 whole square plus 4 times 0.3 whole cube divided by 3. So when you simplify this, answer will be 1.426. This is part A. Part A, what they asked. So thus, combining will be right. Y of 0.1 is 1.1113. Y of 0.2 is 1.2507. Y of 0.3 as 1.426. So since numerical methods plays role, major role with the decimals, because it is giving a accurate solution, so every decimal matters. That's why while computing, please be careful. And in the B part, what they asked you to compute y of 0.1. To compute y of 0.1 means what? We need to substitute 0.1, x is equal to 0.1 in above equation. Already we have calculated y of 0.1. So no need to calculate it again. Y of 0.1 is 1.1113. So this is the Taylor series expansion for third degree term, given example. Next example. Use Taylor series method to obtain a power series in x minus 4 for the equation 5x into dy by dx plus y square minus 2 equal to 0, such that x not equal to 4 and y not equal to 1, and use it to find y at x is equal to 4.1, 4.2, 4.3, correct to 4 decimal places. So you are getting the differential equation. We need to obtain Taylor series, power series with respect to x minus 4. Later on, we need to find y for the values 4.1, 4.2, 4.3. First, we have to construct a Taylor series expansion. So again, we need to write a Taylor series expansion formula first. Taylor series expansion formula. Is given by y of x is equal to y of x naught plus x minus x naught into y dash of x naught plus x minus x naught square by 2 factorial y double dash of x naught, and so on. Since x naught is given, that is 4, and y naught is 1 by the data, then the above equation becomes that the series becomes y of x is equal to y of 4 plus x minus 4 y dash of x naught, that is y dash of 4 plus x minus 4 whole square by 2 y double dash of 4, and so on. Call this as equation 1. They asked up to 4 degree, that's why. Then consider the given equation. Now, what is the given equation? 5x into dy by dx. I write dy by dx as y dash plus y square minus 2 equal to 0. Now, substitute the initial conditions in this equation, then we will get. And here, just y dash is nothing but y dash of x. Keep it in mind. So, now substituting initial conditions we get our initial values, that is 5, initial value for x is 4, then y dash of 4 plus y square of 4 minus 2 equal to 0. 5 into 4 20. Y dash of 4 we don't know, as it is y of 4 is 1, so it is 1 square minus 2 equal to 0. So this implies 20 y dash of 4 is minus 1 equal to 0. So this implies y dash of 4 is 1 divided by 20, it is nothing but 0.05. This is first value, y dash of 4. Now we want y double dash of 4. For that we need to differentiate the given equation. Differentiate y dash, or given, differentiate given equation with respect to x. Given equation means what? We need to differentiate again this, not this. Differentiate this so that we will get y double dash. So 5x into y dash. So 5x into y dash, apply product rule, keep x as it is, differentiation of y dash is y double dash, plus keep y dash as it is, differentiation of x is 1. So complete. Plus y square. Y square is 2y y dash. Differentiation of 2 is 0. So it is 0. So this implies 5 times x, or before this again we need to put initial conditions. Put initial values then 5 times x is what? It is again 4. Y double dash of 4 plus y dash of 4, complete the bracket, 2 times y of 4 y dash of 4, RHS is 0. Then 4 times y double dash of 4 plus y dash of 4 is what? 0.05. 0.05 plus 2 times y of 4 is what? It is 1. Y dash of 4 is 0.05 is equal to 0. So this implies, open the bracket, 20 y double dash of 4 plus 0.05 into 5 is 0.25 plus 2 into 0.05, it is 1, equal to 0. So we want y double dash of 4. So y double dash of 4, it will be 0.25 plus 0.1. So 0.35, when you take it to RHS, minus 0.35 whole divided by 20. So it gives us minus 0.0175. That is, y double dash of 4 is minus 0.0175. So now just observe this y dash of 4 and this. Here y dash of 4 is 0.05 and y double dash of 4 is minus 0.0175. So for the second term only, the value of the y is goes on reducing. Now it comes negative. So when you differentiate again y triple dash and y 4 dash, the value is very small. So just we stop here only for the second term only, just we write the expansion. So write on, since the value of the second derivative itself is small enough, we shall approximate Taylor series. So we shall approximate Taylor series as in 1 up to second degree terms only. Substituting these values in equation 1, we will get y of x is equal to 1 plus x minus 4 into y dash, that is 0.05, plus x minus 4 whole square by 2 into minus 0.0175. This is the required Taylor series expansion of given differential equation. Now we now find y of 4.1, y of 4.2, y of 4.3 from this expression. So substitute x as y of 4.1, then wherever x is there, put 4.1. 4.1 minus 4 into 0.05 plus 4.1 minus 4 whole square by 2 into minus 0.0175. Just simplify. After simplifying, we get y of 4.1 as 1.0049. Similarly, y of 4.2, 1 plus 4.2 minus 4 into 0.05 plus 4.2 minus 4 whole square by 2 minus 0.0175. So y of 4.2 will be 1.0097. Similarly, y of 4.3, 4.3 minus 4, 0.05, 4.3 minus 4 whole square by 2 into minus 0.0175. After simplification, y of 4.3 will be 1.0142. So these are the required values for y of 4.1, 4.2, and 4.3. So in the next class, we will solve some more examples.